The students of the Jawaharlal Nehru University on Friday continued their protest demanding release of Kanhaiya Kumar, who has been booked on charges of sedition. Thousands of students joined protests paralyzing the prestigious JNU after Kanhaiya Kumar was arrested on Friday following a demonstration that authorities have called as anti-Indian. Correspondent Bhopal from New Delhi for ANI.